pass it on third and one. I mean, not a lot for sure, but sometimes just to keep the defense guessing.
Oh, no doubt. You want to break tendencies as you go along with a game because you don't want them to just say, oh, third and one, we know exactly what they're going to do. But in this situation, as an offensive lineman, as a running back, I'd want to know why I didn't get the football.
Play clock winding down. The punter wing is on as he sends this one away. And did he put that on a dime? He did.